Breaking news just into our newsroom. Loudoun County authorities are searching for a man they say ran from officers earlier this morning. They say Jason Courtney ran after an attempt to rob from a storage unit. Deputies say he has noticeable tattoos on his neck. Deputies say he could be in the area of East 70 Highway between Hickory Creek and the Avalon Country Club. Courtney has multiple felony warrants out in Loudoun and Knox County. Call 911 if you have any information.